of students from Pebblebrook High School are facing criminal charges tonight. Police say Holton Naylor and Tyvius Davis were found with marijuana and a gun in a backpack on school property this week. Administrators say no one at the school was hurt and the pair was taken into custody.